Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today we got a pack opening. This is my third, maybe fourth pack opening on this channel. I think it might be the fourth one. Just the fourth in this week in general. So, you guys have been showing love lately, so I've been dropping pack openings. I hope they're entertaining. I hope you guys have been enjoying them. I know my team overall has been enjoying them, guys. But if you guys are new to the channel, I got a lot of subs yesterday. I had a very good day of growth. I appreciate all of that, a lot of views. So if you guys are new to the channel and you're watching this, if you're new and you haven't subbed yet, go down below, hit the sub button, smack it for me. Also smack the like button, guys. If we could, let's get 100 likes in this video. We got 115 in our last video. Hopefully we can keep this momentum going. This is what happened last year. This is when my channel started booming. So I hope we can keep it going. And if you're new, after you hit the sub button, hit the noti bell. And if you're current and you haven't already have it on, hit the noti bell. I post a lot of tips, tricks, methods, a lot of things that you guys can use very at that point. Like that method yesterday was good when I did it. Some things don't last very long. So hitting the noti bell benefits both of us. If you guys have it on, you can get notified right away when I post and help you guys out to get on top of whatever method, trick, tip I put out or whatever video I post on these pack openings. So that's about it. Let's get 100 likes in the video. Hit the sub button. Destroy the sub button. Comment down below what you guys have pulled out of your packs and just say what's up. But now let's get into this pack opening. So guys, in our first pack opening, we got a Brady in one of them. We got a Hopkins out of a random pack. We got a Tyreek Hill. We got a Jamal Adams. What I honestly want from this pack opening is some power up players. I need Tyreek Hill power up. I need Clowney power up. Those power ups are crazy expensive. If I can just pull just one of them, I'm very happy. All right, guys, let's get into this. So first pack gridiron bundle. Let's do this. I want Bobby Wagner now. I didn't want him before, but now my team's so stacked. I could start a Wagner behind Shazier. My second linebacker kind of sucks. I could use some golds so I can quick sell them for training, which is that it's not smart, so don't do that. Sell your golds. I just quick sell them when I need quick training and I'm trying to get into a game, make some videos. But if you're smart, you sell your golds. You don't quick sell them. It's not smart. All right. First elite of the pack opening, we get 82 Keenan Allen. I'll take that. I actually have not pulled this card yet. Pretty good. Probably goes to like 15K. Gold, Jimmy Garoppolo. Ooh. Hopefully Jimmy G bounces back this year, guys. Get himself back in the elite tier. All right. We're two packs. Let me keep track of this so I remember where we're going with this. Gold player. We got Latavius Murray. Another gold. Hit it around. Hit from the front. Hit from the back. Michael Kendricks. Remember when Michael Kendricks was like the user god in Madden? It's been a few years since then. All right. I think we're in pack number four. All right, let's get our second elite. There we go, second elite, right as I said, and we get 83 Cameron Jordan. That's actually a really good pull too. Probably goes to like 30K. Legend pull, what do we get? 83 Ken Houston. That's pretty huge because Ken Houston is super expensive. We get another one of his pieces. Keep to leave, there's a power up. We get another one of his pieces. I will end up doing the Ken Houston set. I really want him right now. And Cameron Jordan probably goes for 30K. Ken probably goes for 30K. It's a good packer, that's like 60K. My pack has been crazy good. I've been getting like 500, 600K. Per pack opening. It's been very, very good. Honestly, I like this year's packs better. It seems like there's better return for your money because in other years, like you could do a pack opening and only get like 100K. This year, it's like guaranteed you're going to get at least 300, 400K. I mean, it could just be my luck. I don't know if I'm just getting super lucky, but it seems to be the consensus that people are having really good pack openings. Okay, let's get another elite. I think we're three elites deep. Marvin Harrison, that's not that expensive, but I'll take it. Kyler Murray. I wonder if that goes for anything. All right. You know, I don't even know if I can get full legends out of packs. That'd be cool if we could. That'd be huge. Oh, 82 David Johnson. Just skipped it. He goes for like 15K. That's pretty good. And DK Metcalf. That's 5K. So it's 20K right there. So far, so good. I want a banger pull. I haven't gotten an 88. I've only gotten Tom Brady. I would love to pull a Mahomes or another 88 like that. He's an 87. Obviously, who do we get here? 80 Nicky Roby Coleman. If you guys watched my last pack opening, all you would have saw was like 100 of those guys. I got so many 80 base elites. I'm really happy it's not starting that way again. I'm getting at least above 80s. 80 flats, I should say. Mel Blunt, power up. I'm getting a lot of legends, which kind of suck. Because you can't really... Those don't go for much because the collection at Tressway. I'll take that, actually. I need a punter. Sorry, I blanked there. But yeah, they don't go for much because of those legend solo challenges. 80 every single... Damn, I'm skipping it. I didn't even mean to. 80 though, I'll take a double elite pack. That's like 20-30k altogether right there. I wonder how many packs were in deep. I'll probably back out. Yeah, I might back out. Andy Isabella. Honestly, that card looks kind of nice. The rookie cards always throw me off when I pull them. Let's see. I kind of want to pull a legend pull. 83 John Elway. All right. Come on. And I want the, if they can give me the top piece, that'd be perfect. Let me back out a little bit. Open that later. So many packs, I like to keep track. I would like to pull something I don't have already. Preferably a full legend. Or their pieces, at least. I want the legend pieces because I do want to build. So I want to build Marcus Allen. I want to build Ken Houston. I want to build a few legends that I can't. I don't really want to buy for that price right now. But if I get their set piece, I'll definitely do it. And here we get another elite. We get 80 D Ford. I haven't seen an above 84 elite in like two pack openings. And we get a power up. Aaron Donald. That's huge. I think that goes for like 20K. So that's an elite pull in my eyes. If we can get another elite in this pack, that'd be huge. And we do. What do we get? 82 Melvin Ingram. That's a good pack. All right. So far, I'm not getting any banger packs, but I'm getting really consistent amount of coins from these packs. So I'll take that. Oh, platinum card. 80 William Jackson. Damn, why couldn't it have been something for more? Wow. I need to get something above. I've been getting so many 80s. I mean, I'll take the consistency, but like, that's a little too consistent with the overalls. I think we're down to like six packs. And we got the elite player pack afterwards, obviously. If I can just get one. Oh, shit. Why do I keep skipping them? I'm getting so many goals, I'm not expecting to pull anything. That's pretty good right there, though. All right. Let's keep it going. Keep it going. We got a gold. Let's see. All right. Hit it from the front. Round back. Give me an elite. Nope. I got to slow it down a little bit. I'm rushing through these packs. I get a little hype. Trying to get just one more 88 before. Spent my last pack opening for quite some time, guys. So remember, if you're still watching, smash the like button. Show some love. I've done a lot of pack openings this week. Hit the wallet. It really did. A lot of bundles. All right. So I think we have like two more gridiron backs. Packs. Backs, I said. Yeah, we got like two more. Come on, let's get one last big elite out of these. Okay, this might be our last one. We might have one more. Okay. I think this should be my second to last. Power up. Give me Tyreek Hill. Saquon Barkley. That's huge because he goes for like 30K. And if I don't sell him, I could use him on my current Saquon Barkley. So I'm really happy about that, actually. I've gotten a lot of useful things this entire time, honestly. I'm not going to lie. A lot of things I can actually use. Which is good. That the things that I don't want to buy. All right, the elite player packs. All right. These are the big ones, guys. I want double elite packs out of these. Okay, firstly, give me something huge. 80 Jabril Pepper. That happened last time, too. It's the exact thing I pulled last pack opening. All right. Please give me something above an 84 and I'll take it. Platinum card, please, above an 84. Okay. That's what I asked for. I'll take it. That goes for 80,000 coins. Okay, you know what? That's big. And an 80 Stephon to it. That is 100K right there. That is a big pack. Okay, that saved it. That made up for the elite packs right there. Come on. Give me one last huge pull. Please, one last huge pull. 82 Tyrann Mathieu. I didn't mispronounce it, guys. This time for everyone who cooked me last time. I said Mathieu, but I only say that because that's like my friend group joke. Since we were younger, it would always be like Tyrann Mathieu. We'd always say it like that just to make a joke out of it. And now it's like a habit that's how I say his name. All right, let's open this objective pack since that's what we got left. And I'll go over real quick, guys, what I probably made out of that pack opening. I know you guys like to see that. All right, so 1 second, let me count this up. Actually, you know what? I'll count it up with you guys. I usually do it off camera, but I can just do it in person. All right, so I have a rough idea of what everything is. So let's see, that's about 10K. No, it's like 15K probably. 10K, so that's 25K. That's 80K, so we're at 105. 10K, so that's 115. All right, that's like 20K, so 135. Damn, we got a rough stretch of golds. That's like 20K, so 155. Quick sell is around to 20K, 175. 20K, 195. 20K, 205. No, 215. Goes for like, let's go with 20K. So that's 235, 20K, 255. Let's see. Did I say 255? I believe, yeah. So 265, 275. Okay, that's 290 altogether. 290. Let's go with, that's about like 25K. So that's 315, about 20K. 335. 335, and then that goes for like 20K. So this is like 355, and then plus all the golds. I'll probably end up between 355 and somewhere between 500K, in case I did it all right. I want to count it up completely afterwards. Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope it was entertaining. Hope you guys enjoyed. I hope that you guys have been enjoying all the pack openings and all the content I've been dropping, not just obviously this pack opening. But if you guys did enjoy, hit the like button. Make sure to hit the noti bell so you get notified every time I post. Don't forget that that's a huge part of it for everyone, all of us. Also, make sure to like the video like I just said. Subscribe. And if you've been enjoying, comment down below. I always enjoy reading comments. I like to sit there and read a lot of all the comments. I sit down after a few videos. I don't always right away because I'm making more videos, but eventually I will sit down. I'll read all the comments. I'll answer most of them. So if you guys want to comment or talk, go down below. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'm out. See you guys in the next video.